Let's watch this real quick. So I have this pre-open. Just take a look at this, by the way. Take a look at this. So watch my, no offense. Yes, I'm VOD reviewing live. I don't care, bro. Watch this, by the way. Watch my support here. So honestly, I blame Doublelift for this, to be honest. Because why isn't he telling them where to go? Bro, you're the AD carry. You should be calling for him or something. Watch the minimap. Watch this thresh, bro. Watch what he does. Okay, for some reason, he's like just right-clicking on top of me. Like, okay, are you a fan? Yes, obviously, but what are we doing, bro? He's like following the top. I'm playing top lane. He's following me around. What are you doing? Why? No, it gets better. He's like following me into lane. It's 30 minutes into the game, but guys. It's 30 minutes into the game. He's following me around. If this was solo queue, I'm submitting a ticket and getting this guy banned, by the way. I'm not even lying. So at this point, I'm like, yo, Ludwig, what are you doing, bro? I mean, at this point, game's already over. But look, it gets better. Watch the minimap. He's like sitting here randomly, just like sitting AFK in a bush. It gets better. Watch this. I'm going to full screen it, actually. Watch what he does here. Look, watch this. At this point, he just stops moving for like 10 seconds. Look at this. What is he doing? Look at the camera shooter. What is he doing, man? Look at him. He doesn't know what he's doing. Bro, I'm sorry. How can we win with this? He's literally smaller than... Bro, he's literally worse than a bot, actually. What is he doing? Like 30, like look at him. He just like, at one point he stopped clicking. I looked over on stage. I kid you fucking not, he was alt-tabbed. I swear to God, bro. I'm not even kidding. I was like, Ludwig? He was like, oh yeah. Then he starts like clicking around again. Like, what the fuck? Like, you don't have anything on the line. Nobody expects anything from you. I'm LOL Tyler 1, a 6'5", 255-pound freak of God. I'm a multi-role, multi-season, 5-role challenge. Bro, I have a lot on the line here to lose a game. Anyway, so blah, blah, blah. They run it, whatever. Dude, I solo killed my lane 3 times. I took 5 plates. Unfortunately, I'm playing off, and Voidboy isn't even that washed up, by the way. He's not. He's not washed in here at all. He still plays... like Jax and Trinity, they outscale me. I can't do anything. I can't side that I'm not getting wards. And honest to God, Ninja didn't even play bad, by the way. He got ganked like 100 times, first of all. And I don't know, Mo ripped something out of his ass and he was literally 2015 Mo in his prime, bro. I don't know what happened. I don't know. He was like space gliding on Vigor. It's because he's been playing on 80 ping for 2 years now and he comes back to NA, he's on 20 ping. Oh, wait a minute, I'm not quite done yet. So whatever, we lost that game, we lost the next game. So Doublelift was like, Ludwig, you need to go Yuumi. I thought Yuumi would be bad. I thought Soraka would be easier because he wouldn't know how to detach on Yuumi to get her passive. That's a big part of Yuumi. But I was wrong. She was, anyway, so it was a game two, there was no chance. Look at our team comp. Dude, I'm like, so first of all, Doublelift, he starts draft with like, guys, you are comp sick here. I said, huh? I was last pick, by the way. I said, Doublelift, we so far we're 3 ranged against Yasuo. Bro, is that good? He was like, it's fine. Just pick me Trist, bro. Just pick me Trist. I was like, Doublelift, you Tristana? Is that character good bot lane? You haven't played Tristana, bro. He was like, just give me Trist, bro. Then halfway through the game, he's like, by the way, guys, I haven't been able to hear you guys for like 15 minutes. Like, maybe ask for a pause, bro. Yeah, dude, a pause anytime would have been good. Probably should have said that before we're down damn near 2-0, bro. Probably, huh? Did they lock in Jax Yasuo against 4 range? He wanted me to play Kayle. That would have been suicide right there. I did well early, but Voidboy plays all scaling champs, and I have a mental block against Jax. So we lost whatever, bro. We lost whatever. And in this game, I say top lane's useless, by the way, guys. It's useless. It's perma fighting. It's no fighting, AFK farming. At that point, I was like, I'm so sick. Apparently, Mr. Beast is poor JJ in his prime as well on our bot lane. I was like, what is going on? Dude, support is so... This is my first competitive support game, bro. Oh my God, it's so easy to play. His top lane, I can't like shot call or anything. Support, I was like micromanaging 5 players at once. I'm not even lying. Made the game so much easier. Me and Ninja dropped 30 kills, actually so much easier. If I just went support the whole time, but I thought, you know what, maybe Sap, what's his name? Sapnap, I think it's wrong, against Voidboy, he would run it, but he played really well in the Malphite. We just put him on Malphite every time. I just went support, bro, to be honest. Put Doublelift mid, whatever. Dude, I don't even care about that. Let me show you what I care about here. See, it's the effort, bro. Right, whoa, back up. right when he dies. Dude, I'm not even lying to you. Ludwig was, I don't know, poor guy, because he's not a bad person. I think he's a dumbass. I think that's the problem. Or he was paid to throw. It could be, because they do have that Mr. Beast money. Anyway, bro, I'm not lying. Back it up. Okay, so first of all, I'm sitting here, guys, on comms. Do we have behind-the-scene footage of comms? Bro, I'm saying...
Guys, don't go bot side here. Wait for Corki TP.
Because Hubble left his top lane?
So I'm like, guys, wait for Corki
package. His package was up.
Guys, wait for Corki package. Fiddlesticks, back up. I backping him.
Look at me. I'm like... So I'm saying it, and I'm saying it out loud, and I'm pinging. Back up. Look at me. Ping for assistance mid lane. Look at that. I'm like, come mid, bro. You're going to get cheese. We have no vision. Come mid. Come mid, bro. Stop it. Stop. I said it five times. I'm not even kidding. I said it five times. He doesn't even react to them coming and dies. I'm not kidding. I was like, bro, you need to listen. I said it sternly. I said it stern and firm. I said, Ludwig, you need to listen, bro. That's all. I just let him know I'm not kidding, dude. I'm going to lose mine. Like, bro, if we would have lost three games. So then he's like, yeah, my bad. What do you mean, my bad? And I was like, you heard me, right? He said, yeah, I heard you. I was like, what the? Okay, then what are you doing, bro? What are you doing? Like, I get it. He's level 18, bro. But listen. Jesus, man. Whatever, we end up winning this game because I 1v9 the actually sub gap. I just went support every single game. Whatever, dude. Ninja didn't play bad. He actually didn't. And he smurfed this game. And his mid games weren't bad. He got camp. He's playing against Mo. He said he got like diamond two, but bro, double lift. I get it. You had an absolute bot. An in real life bot. A robot. AI. One of the worst players I've ever seen on League. In my life, I'm not gonna lie. No offense to him, he doesn't play. Probably shouldn't have came to the tourney. But he doesn't play. It is what it is, right? But bro, you're 1,000 plus LP. You played Champions Q, bro. You know, you're a former professional player. I get it. We got it, bro. I watched the VOD D-Lift. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. Mr. Beast read you like a book. You were cleansing late. You were flashing awkwardly. You were positioning like trash. I thought you were on 80 ping still, but we were all on land, bro. It was 23 ping. I saw it. It was 23 ping, my man. We were all playing on the same ping. So, you know. And they like post a picture of us on Twitter. And I had already called him trash on Twitter. I was about to make a Twitter video. Just me slanging insults. Quite frankly, I was, bro. I don't care, dude. It is what it is. Whatever. I won. I don't care. I won. I performed. I don't care. I had like 100 CS lead. Oh, the full turret. Right? I solo killed. I 1v2'd like twice. I 1v3'd, bro. Oh, whatever, bro. How to get that off my chest. I feel much better now. No offense, anybody on my team. Good job, guys. Good try. I'm glad I got to play with you at least. That was fun. Oh, I sure just went support every game. I didn't even think about it. Dude, I didn't realize he was going to be so bad. No offense to him again. I know I keep saying that a lot, but no offense, bro. But bad. Well, jungles weren't doing anything in any game, actually. They were a non-factor the entire time. So we could put Ludwig jungle, and we did. Bro, oh my god. Then, I'm not done yet. Bring that ass here, boy. Then, on his jungle game, I'm like... So first of all, he wants a leash on Fiddlesticks, right? I'm like, oh my god, he has no idea what he's doing. So whatever, I leash him, bro. I leash him. And I'm like tanking the buff, using abilities, queuing the buff. He's sitting there just like right-clicking it in a bush. I'm like, Ludwig, you gonna cast an ability? He's like, yeah, I'm waiting to take some damage first. Don't want to heal nothing. I'm like, bro, you're playing Fiddlesticks. You don't take any damage. W for the pop, bro. For the full channel, what are you doing? I'm sitting here taking it. It was like a 5-minute full clear. I'm like, what? At least he didn't die to the jungle. No offense, he's level 18. It's not his fault. I'm just saying. No offense. Double lift has to play better. I think Ninja played well. Sappity, a little bit of a non-factor, but he didn't run it down. Was at Krugs at 4:30. And I mean, it is what it is, because Durkham Jungle didn't do anything. Your bot cost me in force like 2K and reflect me on run falling. You know what? That's actually, I just now remembered. Bro, wait a minute. No, I'm not calling match fixing or anything like that. I'm not going to be that guy. But Doublelift, pre-tournament start, he showed me the bet odds. And he was like, yo, it's in so-and-so's favor. I'm not going to call him out for placing a bet on the game. I'm not going to do that, obviously. I won't do that, actually. I'm just saying. Sus, bro. I think he was telling me Mr. Beast had better odds or something. I was like, what? So pretty much what I'm saying is, there's probably betters on my LAN tournament. Probably. Fanboy gap, bro. I can't even play a fucking off stream. We're not playing the same game, guys.